A massive presence in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game, physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with.
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
Can we get you some extra tokens, Saxman? Maybe some extra cheese?
And from Oakland, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Shotzi!
Shotzi looks like she'd be sticky to touch.
Well, she was a finalist on WWE Tough Enough back in 2015, but was medically disqualified.
Fought hard to earn her way on the independent scene, recovered from that medical condition, and now she is right where she belongs here in WWE.
Already a big following in the WWE Universe, Shotzi.
It's always better to follow a tank than have to face it.
Why don't you get up there and test that theory, Saxton?
Yeah, I'm good.
Superstar, Shotzi Blackheart definitely howls to the beat of her own drum, or tank, actually.
Now, the tank isn't just Blackheart's eccentric mode of transportation, Cole. She seriously likens herself to a tank. Bad to the bone and indestructible.
She'll have to prove just how indestructible she is in this matchup.
And across the ring, the ever-imposing Raquel Gonzalez, always looking to impose her will, and she has left a trail of bodies in her wake.
The way she goes about that might not always be above board, but it is always nasty.
Reversal from Raquel.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Blackheart escapes the attack.
Shotzi Blackheart is definitely a superstar who doesn't lack in energy or heart. Corey, how does one match up to a competitor like her?
As you can see, Shotzi's not the biggest superstar in the women's division, even if her howl suggests otherwise. The strength and power game is absolutely an option here.
And she's not done yet.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on. Wind him up. Boom! Knock him down. Ouch.
And now that's some nasty offense imposed on Gonzalez.
Yes, Blackheart was revving up the engine there.
Stretch.
From a seated position to a vertical base. Hooks the arm. Expertly applied suplex.
And now Gonzalez is under immense pressure.
Gonzalez needs to figure things out. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam! You guys are so cute.
Boom, right across the small of the back. By the throat into the top rope. Oof. Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Shotzi didn't see that coming.
Top rope, here we go.
From the top. Gonzalez throwing caution to the wind.
She's got her in her sights.
From the top.
Double axe handle connects.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Overwhelming offense now from Gonzalez.
Look at her, just bullying Shotzi there, imposing the strength and power game.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. Yeah. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Connects on the kick.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Powerless position to be in right now. Lands face first. Nice counter from Gonzalez. Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Fallaway slam!
You guys are so cute.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Big time spine buster.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
John turned over the Boston Crab. What's gonna happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just gotta shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
Shoulders down.
Kicks out before the two count.
Amazing effort by her.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, man, what a power bomb.
Gonzalez ending this fight right there.
Some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the
taking flight.
Elusiveness of Blackheart.
Oh, that got turned around on Blackheart. Oh, submission
being contorted. Doesn't look good. Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's gonna hit. Forces his opponent to tap out. Raquel gets the victory.
Hand raised one more time for Raquel.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Got to be humiliated and embarrassed.